How you doing?
Doing good.
Doing all right? Yep. 1/4 inch and 1 2x4. Okay, thank you very much. See you later. Have a good weekend. My name is Clint Boyd. I'm the guard shack attendant. I started here January the 2nd, 2001. A friend of mine, he brought me down here. I was gonna buy some material for my house. I was doing some work on my house. And they said they needed a driver here, so I applied and I got hired. And I only drove one truck since I've been here. That's the boom truck. I've been driving trucks for a lot of people over the years. Matter of fact, I got like 40 some years under my belt. But I've been driving trucks for other companies, and this is the best one I've been right here. They treat me very well here. Okay, Ron, you all set. Thank you. Thanks, brother. Have a nice weekend. I'm getting ready to come out pretty soon. So I took this position because this was open and you got to know the material to do this job. So, you know, I'm getting a little older now, so I figure I get off the truck now and then I'll work the guard shack. I really appreciate working here. They've done a lot for me over the years. Very good people to work for. I've been here for 20 years and I didn't think about going nowhere else. I stayed right here. And if I could come another 20 years, I'll stay. I know that's not gonna happen, but I'm just glad that they have me.